This tutorial has time links located in the description so you can fast forward to the specific Excel help you need. Microsoft Excel, a chart tutorial. Excel is a great tool to make charts and graphs based on data tables for a large variety of uses. You can make many different types of charts, such as column charts, line charts, pie charts, bar charts, or box plots, just to name a few. Before you make a chart, ensure that you have a data table of values ready to be graphed. In this example, we will have a table containing data related to how often UTM students use the school gym. The students are grouped by gender and year of study. Let's make a column chart to illustrate this information. Step 1. Selecting chart area. First, select all cells containing the data that you wish to have displayed in the chart. So let's select all cells below the title and above the total row. Step 2. Select chart type. Under the Insert tab, click on the arrow beside Charts. In the pop-up, select the stacked column chart. Then click OK. A chart appears, but it still needs to be edited. Step 3. Editing data in the table. Since Excel automatically assigns variables to the X and Y axis, it may not assign them in the exact way that you want. To fix this, click on Switch Row Column under the Design tab. You will see that the variables in the chart switch from the horizontal axis to the legend. Also, use the Select Data icon to individually select and edit the entries in the legend and horizontal axis. For example, here we can edit the horizontal axis variables, which contain students' gender and year of study, to only contain students' year of study. Click Edit under the horizontal axis labels and change the cell selection to only contain year of study. Click OK. You will now see that the x-axis contains one variable. Here, you can also change the chart's data range by clicking on the icon to the right of the chart data range and selecting the cell range. Step 4. Select chart design. To change the design of the chart, go under the Design tab and select a color scheme. To display the data in the most readable way, let's choose a design with one color and multiple shades. This helps visualize the frequency of students using the gym, since lighter shades represent less frequent users and darker shades represent more frequent users. Click on different color schemes and the graph instantly changes. Step 5. Change chart layouts. Chart layouts can be changed in the Design tab by clicking on different ones. Choose the one that displays your data most efficiently. Step 6. Adding chart elements. Under the Layout tab, you can add elements of the chart, like titles, axis titles, or a legend. Click Chart, above Chart, and type in a chart title. In this case, how often UTM students use the school gym. Click on Axis Titles, Primary Horizontal Axis, Title Below Axis. Then type in a title. Type in students. Once again, click on the Axis Titles, Primary Vertical Axis, Rotated Title. Type in frequency. Legend position can be changed by clicking on Legend and selecting an orientation. Let's select Show Legend at Bottom. Step 7. Resizing the graph and elements. Resize the whole graph using the arrows on the outside of the entire graph. Resize elements by clicking on them and resizing their individual selection boxes. Step 8. Remove chart elements by clicking on them and deleting. Let's say we wish to remove the students who never use the gym from our graph. Click on it and press Delete. Your graph is now most readable and complete. For further instruction in Excel, please visit our video archives.